5 days from Dublin, I don't think I get it that
quick. Oh, really?
Or
the BBC.
And 5 days later.
So
have
you, is it just arrived?
Well, it came yesterday.
Oh, okay, so brand new. Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
Well, I nearly didn't get it because the woman, I was gone now. She said, something came for you. And she said, the postman was going to take it back. And she said, I took it in for you.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go down.
I know, it always takes so long when you can't get it first time round.
I was glad that she did. Was on the board.
I'm going to get the fridge door.
probably 2 weeks.
Oh, just dress.
No, because what happens is if you're playing it as you get, they start wearing down. So you shave.
Yeah.
But then.
Yeah. So with the file, aren't
I? Yeah. But then what happens is you get so low, then the other ones, you're not. So, you know.
I've done a bit of fret work myself. There comes a point where you just have to get replaced. Don't you? Yeah. They come with stainless steel these days, and they last.
David and people on my sister said every time you stand up you just see your trousers. I bet you. Well, these are straight out of Marks and Spencer's, so the best or wherever they've come from. I really don't know. But lovely to see everybody. Everybody's welcome. Good to see you. To see you. Nice. And tonight, of course, tonight, Aoife Scott.
Aoife Scott,
the girl, it's gonna, lovely girl singer, it's going to be in there.
Oh.
I hope. Yeah, 8 o'clock. Aoife Scott, the daughter of Frances Black.
Is she?
Mary Black's her auntie. Wonderful singing in touch. So that's a treat. A bit later, 8 o'clock in the
Yeah, we'll sing it half through.
Thank you, and good night. What is the Spanish for good night?
Buena
noche. Buena noche, is that it?
Buenas
noches is thank you, I think. Is that hello?
That's
got you.
Green long.
I've got to practice my Spanish, I should do. So everybody, yeah. So let's just sing. So welcome to everybody on watching on the phones, and welcome everybody who might be live streaming. Please, you're all very welcome, and we're all here. You're all here, but I'm not all there. That's what the usual story. But anyway, but we'll get over that. So Claire, I think Claire this time.
Claire,
my good friend Claire might think of a tune that we might do. Sorry, not too lively. What was his name? What was his name?
I'm trying to make them Patrick.
Oh, Patrick. Oh, I can't forget Patrick. Of course. There was a lovely tune that came to my mind during the week, but I had trouble remembering it. It was called The Dance of the Honeybees. What a lovely name. The Dance of the Honeybees, composed by Charlie Lennon, the great Charlie Lennon from County Leitrim, Kiltaglaha, I think, next to where Brian Rooney comes from, and all those wonderful people. And maybe Patrick could help me. It was a tune called The Dance of the Honeybees. And William, let me see it. The Dance of the Honeybees. I do love to play The Dance of the Honeybees, Patrick. And do you know why? Because it gives me a great buzz. To use a dwarf. You were waiting for that, weren't you? It's something like. Oh, this is a big introduction, and then I can't remember the tune at all.
My father's horse is unicorn.
I'm having a senior moment, so I will do something until I remember this dance. Oh, maybe if Paddy's in tonight, Paddy, I don't know if he is, or Michael, they might be able to remind him of the dance that Paddy did. Okay, I can't remember. So. Lovely, Claire, well done. Oh, fantastic.
It's the internet.
That's fantastic, Claire. Thank you so much. Shall I chance it? Just, it's in the key of D, just to see what do you think? And then we'll go sort of. So wish me luck with this, because, the key of D, it's sort of a hornpipe type. Yeah. A one, two, one, two, Does anyone ever want to hear it again? No, actually, it is a nice tune. It's a lovely tune. I hope it was all right. Now. I think I knew and I've got there. But so it's either a hornpipe or a barn dance. It's one of those type of things. But it's a lovely thing, isn't it? The great Charlie Lennon, one of his many lovely, lovely tunes. So this time, Mary, good to see you. Shall we try? Sometimes we try to start Claire with a few. Shall we go for jigs or shall we go for hornpipes? What do you think? My mind is going back to the west coast of Clare. No, that's Andy Irvine. My mind is never easy. I think we'll try when in doubt, go for the polkas, which is the two polkas, if Clare, if it's all right, the two in A minor, Bally Desmond. One and two. Bally Desmond one is, I hope, is starts with that, doesn't it? And number two starts with the long C note. So we'll try the two of them, two polkas, Bally Desmond, one and two in the key of A minor. Lovely. After, what is that number again? Four. Yes, four, isn't it? Yeah. Five, they cry. So after four, oh yeah, Bally Desmond, one and two, not too fast. One, two, three, four. Desmond, one and two. Sorry, I'm just looking around there. Tad, Good to see you.
Yeah.
Oh, fine, thanks. Welcome.
I feel
so uncomfortable at the bar. Oh,
sorry, what was that? I feel so uncomfortable at the bar.
You're out of earshot of my jokes.
I did.
Sorry.
I can hand you drinks down to you.
Oh, your drinks have actually been handed over.
We've been Chinese whispers, though. The measurements might change.
Tad, your good health.
Sorcha.
Love it. And everybody here, and everybody online. So, Tad, I just... Oh, yeah. So now, I think it has to be some drinks, probably. I think some drinks would be good. Let's just have a think about the drinks. Oh, yeah, there is that drink called Tobin's, as my friend used to call it. I told him not to talk rubbish, really, when he said that, you know. So, Tobin's gin, that drink. Tobin's gin, would that be a good one? Lovely, Tobin's gin. Lovely. Tobin's gin, and then we'll think of what comes after Tobin. Well, out in the ocean is good, isn't it? Out in the ocean. Tobin's, out in the ocean. And one that I think that's pretty good. The Miscovered Mountain. That's a good one, isn't it? So Tobin's in the key of D, David, or Dublin. Out in the ocean in the key of Galway or George, and the Miscovered Mountain in the key of Arthur Mullard, Asia Minor or A Minor. Which it takes your choice.
Can't they get your microphone?
Say that again, please.
Can't they get your microphone?
Can't they get me a microphone?
Yeah, we can't hear you.
We can't hear you, but listen.
Look at you.
You're blessed, you are. You're not to be able to hear me. It's a good thing.
Microphone.
There's a microphone and there's a mic. Here's Mike. There's no microphone. William, next week, ladies and gentlemen, come in number 27. I should get one, you're right.
Yeah, yeah.
But my voice, to save my voice. Anyone would think I was singing later. But I will, I'll try it. We'll have a word with William. You know, a loud hail would be great. So the three drinks, I'll try to get one loud hailer next week. maybe not. Tobin, up the ocean. Twice each, I think. David George. Look, Tobin's first. Wish us luck. After four.
Thank you.
to I was talking to Merrick about this. That tune, that lovely Miss Cavanato, composed by Junior Crinan, I think.
Junior.
And there's a clip on YouTube, believe it or not, that my friend, I was just looking at before I came out, on my phone. And believe it or not, I went to Aoife Scott was on tonight, here, inside here. I went to her website, or about her, and some lovely songs came up there. And then up came this clip that I'm in, that's from 1972. It's a long time ago. And it's in County Clare, black and white. It's somewhere near Milltown Mowbray. And Junior Crean, who composed that tune, is in it, sitting in the group now. Tommy McCarthy Sr., God rest him, poor old Tommy, Junior Crean. Tommy McCarthy, Junior Crean. I think James Kelly's in there. Somebody said Michael Russell's in the photograph. I'm not even certain if Willie Clancy was at that party as well. I don't know if he's in that photograph. And they're doing the beautiful set dancing. It's really wonderful. And yours truly is there somewhere with a banjo. You see this, and you say, I know him. Ish. So that's it. And I'm 1972. I didn't have a moustache then. I was clean cut kid. I don't know what happened, but anyway. So, but sometimes if I can get it, I'll just send it to somebody, and then if anybody would like it, it's only about 3 or 4 minutes, but it's lovely dancing, and it brings back memories of 1972. I was only knee high to a bottle of milk back then. No, it wasn't. Sure wasn't. But anyway, so that's that. So, that's what I was going to say about that tune. There's a lovely thing which I heard the band Dervish from Sligo. You know, when you go in the second part, come to the end of the first part. But there's a bit there where I can go, there's a bit of a run. I think it might be going from the second part back up to the second part again. Like you're going down and you come back up again. I like that, the way it went down and then it came back up again. And in the second part, I thought, oh, I like that. So I tried to copy that since I heard it, you know. But it's a lovely tune, it's a nice tune for this kind of thing. So this time, we could be really near for a song, or shall we do some? Oh, John. John would be nice for a song, because John is in. John, love it to see you. We've got to find that John. I hope you're well.
They spoke about your voice a while ago. It's mellow like a cello played soft in a tune.
Really?
Not for street singing.
But not for street singing. How about that? Oh, well, that's my busking done tomorrow then. Stick to the banjo, exactly. Yes. As a singer, Mick O'Connor, he's a lovely banjo player. Well, he's not a bad banjo. He's not good, but he's not bad. So, John, would you be called for a song, please?
Yeah, that's right. I've got to write it down now because I can't remember the words. Well, I know that often folks keep wondering when in my eyes a far-off look they see. What can it be, the cause of all my dreaming? What is this dream so very dear to me? And true to tell, it's often I go roaming in dreams along the road of memory, to where my heart will find its consolation within that cottage by the leas. My home, sweet home, that I so fondly cherish, the dear ones there mean everything to me. In all this world, if there could be a haven, I'm sure it's in that cottage by the leas. It's grand to stand outside a cottage doorway and gaze across the cornfields rich in gold. To hear the stream go rippling by the meadow and hear a shepherd calling to his fold. From down the lane that runs behind the garden, the blackbird greets the smiling summer's dawn. And as his music echoes o'er the valley, you smile and bless the day that you were born. Yes, that's my home, my lovely dream of homeland. Although I thought her over I would be, in all this world, if I have found a heaven, it's in that cottage isolate.
Joe, you're ready, you're early in. You're in early for a song.
Would you like to play Granny
Smith? Foster and Apple song. John, lovely. Yep. Which one, John? Which
old flames can't hold the candle to you.
Old flames can't hold the candle to you. Lovely. I was playing in a pub last night and instead the lights were down low, very low, and there was candles everywhere, and I always crack that joke when there's one in front of us on the table where we're all playing, like this, and I usually say, oh hello, I'd like to introduce you to one of my old flames. Anyway, it doesn't get a laugh really, but anyway, I say it, I usually crack that one, but anyway. Anyway, so Mary, before your song, we'll have a blast. Let's have a think. Reels, they cried. They screamed. Paddy, lovely. Some reels, the real thing. It's the real thing. Coke. Coke.
But yeah, in a little while that'd be a lot. We love Bulavoe, yes. But if you're real, something lively to, what's the word? To dree us all up. And talking of dree us all up, what is a horse's favourite museum? What is the horse's favourite museum? The V and Hay. The V and Hay Museum. Thank you very much indeed. No, come on, that's not bad. The V and Hay. Not bad, is it? Not bad at all, mate. It's not good, but no, I like it. I'm gonna keep using it. I'm gonna keep cracking that one until you laugh. No, okay. So the reels are, oh, we haven't got any. Any got any reels that mention a horse or a pony? No, some of the ponies are Jake. Speed the Plough. Actually, that's a real, I wonder if anyone plays that. No, we're going to do, no, let's do something that's sort of agricultural instead of cultural, which is the very, the Green Mountain. The Green Mountain, Cooley's reel, and Over the Moor to Maggie. That's a bit agricultural, isn't it? Moor. There's a moor land in there. So the first reel is in D, second reel is in E minor, and the third reel is in George. Oh, G. Lovely. Green Mountain, Cooley's, Over the Moor. Three times, and twice. See how we get on. So the Green Mountain is. Lovely. See how we get on. Yeah, okay. After four. One, two, three. Thank you.
friend Mary over here. We'd like to call on Mary for a song.
Golden Jubilee.
The Golden Jubilee. Beautiful.
Way down in the county, Kerry, in a place they call Tralee, a fine old couple, they lived there called Kate and Patty Keane. They were going to hold a party at the Golden Jubilee. Now Kate, you see, to Pat McGee, come listen here to me. Put on your old neighbors, and you put a bamboo green. Take off that head, say darling, and put on your old hobby. But today you're a golden baby, and I want you all to know. Just how we looked when we were wed 50 years ago. Oh, well, do I remember when we danced in the village green? You held me in your arms, your partner called me you, my lead. Your hair was like a rainbow, down this charming way. Come over here, I'll sit up here and hear what I can say.
Sing to me when I was knee high to a bottle of milk at that time. A lovely, lovely song there, yeah. Lovely stuff down in the County Kerry. Beautiful. So I met somebody recently who was 50 years married. Is it? What is the Golden Jubilee? Is that 50 or 60 years? 50 years. Just 50. Sorry, right. I met somebody who was that. So that's a lovely milestone, isn't it? So soon we shall be inviting Tad. Not to mention, Paddy will join us, I'm sure he will. Fingers crossed. Paddy, I'm sorry. No pressure. No much. Peter, sorry, Peter.
I just wanted to mention that we have Aoife Scott in the hall tonight. She is the daughter of Francis Black and niece of Mary Black. She's just sign checked. She's incredible, folks. She's about to blow up. If you want to see her tonight, I can do a special trans session.
That's a trick. I was looking on that, at her website, and there were some lovely songs on there. The Wild Atlantic Way, I think, was one, and O Connemara, to name just a few. Lovely voice, beautiful voice. So that's wonderful. So Aoife Scott, as we say, later in there. So now Tad is here. Tad is here. Mortimer's here. Connor is here. Everybody's here. We're all here. The gang's all here, in fact. Now, choose. Because that was a lovely Golden Jubilee. But back to the tunes, because tunes help you breathe more easily, don't they? Or so the advert went about 50 years ago, those sweets. Anyway, so this time I shall ask my good friend, Tad, could be jigs or hornpipes? I think, what are we going for? Hornpipes, maybe?
Yeah.
To ease in, that'd be nice, wouldn't it? Dear, anyone's we love the home ruler. Patrick, you the Liverpool hornpipe, lovely. Especially for Stephen Gerrard. who's just gone to Aston Villa. That's Bishop Stephen. So the Liverpool one, right? The Liverpool, is that the one?
Liverpool,
was that the Derry? That was the Derry.
It was Derry.
That was the Derry, sorry, the local Derry. Is it that one?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Liverpool, yeah.
Two parts. So the Liverpool hornpipe, two parts. We've played them twice, I think. Twice. Liverpool hornpipe twice. What did we go for third? Oh, yeah. The Cork hornpipe or the Harvest Home. Is that that one? Yeah. What about number two? Anybody from our American friends here tonight? After California, shall we? Shall we go after California? Without all the expense of the plane tickets and all that business. And the COVID restrictions. So let's have the Liverpool, California, and then Taz, Harvest Home.
I remember writing that tune, Mick. It was a very profound moment in my life. I can't remember it.
It's one we prepared earlier.
It's in September.
Yeah, exactly. So, twice each, I mean, I think, Ted, one thing. So, David, George, David, DGD for the Liverpool, California, Harvest Home, otherwise known as Cork. Lovely.
Up Cork.
Up Cork. Oh, especially for Paddy, where he lives, where he's residing.
That's right.
Okay, so Liverpool, which, just to check, Patrick, how's it going again? Beautiful. After four, after one, two, three. No, after one, two, three. One, two, three. Thank you. So we've got three reels coming up here. The Drowsy Maggie, Drowsy McGee, the one that we've got no name for, the one with no name, Michael, lovely to see you. And then the Lumo Meadow. Lumo Meadow, lovely, Michael, good to see you. Heavy, I hope, with the writers. I'm not really enjoying talking to that man with the hat.
Oh, there he goes.
Is it in the
hello.
So we'll try Drowsy Maggie, three times. Drowsy Maggie, the one that with no name, like Clint Eastwood in those films, the man with no name. And then the third one is the New Moon Meadow. The last one probably will be, if we don't mind, the Wise Maid. So the first one, first two are in E minor. The third one is in the key of E minor as well. It goes to A in the third and the second one. It's getting complicated. And the fourth one is David. I don't know. We'll see how we get on.
Thank you.
That was lovely. That was the wise maid after those other three reels, which was Drowsy Maggie, the one with no name, the new mown meadow, make hay while the sun shines, and we've had that joke already. I'll tell it to you later, if
thank
I
you.
Have to.
Thank you so much.
And then the wise maid. Now this time, Tad, I did an awful thing last week. I completely forgot the real Mick Kennedy. You know the real.
I know him well.
Oh, I know. Him so I didn't.
Will the real Mick Kennedy please stand up?
I know. And last week I forgot to ask him to sing. To ask him. So I'd love to. I must ask him.
Will the real Mick Kennedy please sing a song?
Fare thee well to you, my own true love. Know it far away. I am bound for Calvary.
Thank you.
This time I'd like to ask Michael, so Michael might pick out a few tunes for us. Is two enough, or shall we have a third?
Yes,
we might
have a third.
Jake's the Rose and the Heather, Willie Colbert, then.
Aaron's Key. Aaron's Key. Can you get into that?
Very good, Michael. take the crown off. Give it to him.
What is Aaron's Key? I don't know what that is. This is a test for us now.
It's a really good combination of notes.
I didn't know I was doing these hands tonight. We love that. Lovely. So let's go. So Michael's the Rose and the Heather, Willie Colton, and Aaron Key. David, then George, then the last one's in. The third one's in B minor, I think. Barry Manilow, behind the camera. David,
thank you.
everybody know where that tune comes from there, Patrick? Stockton's Waiting. Tim Rahama out of Paul Brooks.
I won't do that. I'll try the well-made one. I mean, just saying.
I'd love to ask my good friend Philip.
Ring a ring a roses as the light declines. I remember Dublin City in the raised on songs and stories, heroes of renown, the passing tales and glories that once was Dublin town. The hallowed halls and houses, the haunting children's rhymes, their part to what was Dublin in the rare of time. Ring a ring a rosy as the light declines. I remember Dublin City in the rare of time. Oh, my name it is John Dempsey, as Dublin as can be, born hard and late in Pimlico, in a house that seems to be. By trade I was a cooper, lost out to redundancy, like my home that fell to progress, my trade's a memory. A rogue and a child of Mary from the rebel liberties. I lost her to a student chap with skin as black as coal. Oh, when he took her off to Birmingham, well, she took away my soul. Ring a ring. But nothing seems the same. The pillar and the met have gone, the royal long since pulled down, as the great unyielding concrete makes a city of my town. Ring a ring a rosy as the light declines. Remember Dublin City in the rare old time. everybody.
So, wish us luck, everybody. Good luck. Michael's first.
Spencer Hill.
Spencer Hill coming up.
Put that reel on there as well.
Coming up. Okay. Spencer Hill.
Mick, if you can play Spencer Hill as a reel.
Anyway, we're really not a challenge.
If she can do that, you really would get a part in that song.
As Pike.
My name is going to the list.
We're all doomed. Anyway, so where was I? Michael's reel before we go to Dad's up.
The
convenience.
We're not starting with that.
No, Claire's is number four.
Number four?
Yeah,
wow.
Thank you.
was a big set, and we threw in the men of the house there.
Everybody can take a break after that. Yeah. Go and lie down for,
down for 10 minutes.
Half an hour.
For the chat session and tonight's concert with the wonderful Aoife Scott. If you didn't know, she is the daughter of Francis Black, Lisa Mary Black, the next Black prodigy. There are still some tickets available tonight on the purchase for tonight's amazing concert. There are also some tickets, and when I say some, I mean 10 left for tomorrow night's concert, 4 men and a dog, and there's a handful for Sean Payne on Sunday as well, so if you want tickets for that, that's great. If you are going into the hall, we are going to be passing only from 7:30, and we are doing interval with drinks, so if you're going to the concert, you can order your interval drink as well, folks. That's it for me.
Matt William.
Veritable feast of music the weekend. Aoife tonight, as we say, and Four Men and a Dog tomorrow night and Sunday. So, who did I forget? Andy, over there. So it's not from Andrew Clark, the old time.
It's a Dublin song for especially for Jude who's behind the bar. A lonely thing came o'er me stealing, and the mice was squealing in my prison cell. And the owl triad went jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. To begin the morrow, the screw was bawling, "Get out, you louser, and clean up yourself." And the owl triad went jingle-jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. The screw was the lad lay sleeping, and I was weeping for my gals. And the old triad went jingle-jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. Up in the female there are 75 women, and among them I wish I could. And the old child could go jingle-jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. The wind was right, the day declining, and I lay there pining for my gals. And the owl striking when jingle-jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal.
Thank you. we shall take up some more tunes. David, that we can put down. But the tune that we have in the picture is Christmas Eve, we're getting close, aren't we? Not too far. What do we play with that? Christmas Eve.
Oh, yes, that's a good one. I'll delay and bring it in a bit.
Fancy tune? Play the tune?
I'll be with them.
Is there a chance you think you played Christmas Eve?
Yes.
Is there any reel that you'd like to play? What would you like to play after that one?
What goes with
is there a set of shoes that you like?
Oh,
with the car, yes, Congress, or Sligo May, it's a drum.
Yeah,
Christmas Eve, no, Sligo May. So, three reels, the Christmas Eve, Deer Creek, Sligo May, here for
A Minor. I don't know that one, but it sounds quite high.
Yeah, and not as good as yours. St. Anne Reels, Deer Creek. We'll see how we get three times here. We'll have a go.
Thank you.
was with orchestra. Now, that was lovely, the orchestra. Now, this time, if I don't get a request in for Spencer Hill, my name will be Mud. As if it isn't already in Mud. But anyway, Joe, hey Joe, not hey Joe, that's Jimi Hendrix. Joe, Spencer Hill. Oh, lovely. Okay. This time, Joe for Spencer Hill. Lovely. Back to the council chair. Something on the Facebook or whatever it was, and it was an award. It was the Irish Post Awards actually, and I think it was, I think Christy Moore was in for an award, but and one or two others. But Aoife got the award, and she sang it. So it's lovely. This clip, but it just reminded me the first time I ever heard that song, Spencer Hill, was by Christy Moore on a lovely record, which is a forerunner of Planxty. It was called Prosperous, the album, and Chris is saying it on that album, if anybody's ever heard it. It's a wonderful album. Andy Irvine, Don Money, Christy Moore, Liam O'Flynn. It was before Planxty were really formed. It's a wonderful record, if you get to hear that sometime. So thank you, Joe. Now this time, how could I forget David? I nearly did, but I'm not going to. So I'm not going to forget my good friend David. David, thank you. David will give us a second.
Hello? That is well. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Irish Cultural Centre of the Little Suffolk County. There are still tickets available for Aoife Scott tonight, so if you would like to purchase one, come and visit me at the box office desk. We will be taking drinks in, but in plastic cups, and you can also pre-order drinks for the interval. And doors should open around 7:45. Thank you.
Woo! Woo! Ruby! Woohoo! Free tickets down here for a 50-pound.
Well, this. Trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain top grows around. maker know?
Back to my childhood, the Flintstones, which was about the week before last, I think, actually. But anyway, but did you know, everybody, I've said this before, but did you know that people in Dubai do not like the Flintstones? People in Dubai do not like the Flintstones, but people in Abu Dhabi do. Right, okay, thank you, and that's the end of the comedy. Thank you. You're welcome. My phantom and my manager. So this time, after a joke like that, there's only one thing I can do, and that is leave town. No, I'm not leaving town. Just before I. There's something I'm tired. Any ideas? Have you done more songs? I mean, I'm
scared.
Not after that. We're doing well. Maybe some more. Another tune from suggestion from Home Pilot.
We do last time.
What did we do last? Was it Wheels? It was Wheels with that glass of beer. Not Wheels. So we shall see. Home Pilot. Kitty's wedding. Do I get a yes to that? Okay. Yeah, twice. We're doing it. Where's the Armstrong? So, home ruler, trumpet, hornpipe. Kitty's wedding. The keys are David, Dublin, George, Dublin. Twice each. I don't want to get too excited. I already have it. So, oh yes, so, home ruler first. Oh yeah, wish us luck everybody. One, two, three, four. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, you're very welcome here to the Irish Concert Centre tonight, the tonight's track session and Aoife Scott in concert with guest manager Shane O'Dowd. The doors to the house will open in the next 5 minutes. Please feel free to get a drink. We are doing pre-orders for the interval as well. She will play 45, 50 minutes at the start, and then there'll be a 20-minute interval. And then there will be sort of hour after the bar is open. There are tickets still available for anybody out here that wants to come in and see Aoife. Aoife is fantastic. There's also tickets, small handful of tickets available for tomorrow night's 4 Minute Dog concert and Sunday night's Sean Kane concert. So yes, doors to the auditorium, folks. On my left, your right of the bar, they'll be open in the next 5 to 10 minutes. So feel free to get a drink, and when the doors are open, you can make your way in. And my colleague Ruby will be checking, scanning QR codes on the door. Thank you very much.
Matt William.
Yeah.
It was in the year of 39, the sky was full of lead. Hitler was heading for Poland, a paddy for Holyhead. So come all you pinch of laddies, and you long distance men, I never work for Wimpy, McAlpine or John Lang. Cause you stand behind a mixer, till your skin is turned to tan, and they say, good on your paddy, with your boat fare in your hand. But the crack was 90 in Cricklewood, and they wouldn't leave the crown. There was bottles flying, the biddies were crying, while the paddies were coming to town. Oh, mammy dear, I'm over here, and I never will go back. What keeps me here is the reek of the beer, the women, and the crack. Well, I come from County Kerry, it's the land of eggs and bacon. And if you think I'll eat your fish and chips, JJ, you're mistaken. It was down the glen came the galpine men, with their shovels slung behind them. Was in the pub where they drank their sop, and out in the spite you will find them. They sweated blood and they washed down mud with pints and with quarts of beer. As they now we're on the road again, in the gap.
Ronnie. Ronnie Cruz special. Now, we have to get to see. There's nobody else. Is there anybody out there that I've forgotten about? Is there anybody?
Mortimer.
I'm going
to play it too. Come on, mate.
Mortimer, I think it's the next time. Oh, lovely, yes. Scott in the hall next door. So we'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming along this evening, this afternoon, today. Thank you all. And we finish off with some tunes. Thank you for your singing, your dancing. Well, there was no dancing, but we'd like to have.
Not yet.
You're totally happy.
Michael Franti couldn't make it.
Good night, Fiona.
Pull a vote, yes, because I'm a man to keep my... I'm a man you don't meet every day. Well, that's debatable. Anyway, so, pull a vote going into some reels. That'd be a lovely finish, wouldn't it? That'd be lovely. Couldn't get much more nicer than that. So, the reels are going to be, as I think here... My learner's
I just had an idea of Paddy Ryan's dream in my mind earlier on, but you know,
no,
you don't have to do that.
No, that'd be lovely, we love that.
It doesn't have to be that.
I think that'd be a lovely. We'll have Boulevard, Father Murphy, Slow Air. We'll go into Michael's request, which is a lovely reel called Paddy Ryan's Dream. And then, which is in the key of A minor, then we shall go into Tad, any favourite of yours?
Don't know
who
the Maggie
yet. Over the more we have on that.
No, I don't like any other reel.
Yeah. Master of Doc, we'd love to, but that's next Friday. Not next Friday. Kenny. Yeah, believe me, we will do that. Master McGrath, lovely song, I love it.
Major Mon Sisko.
Oh, yes. Okay, Major Mon Sisko. Hold on, just let me take it here. And it's not so easy to say. Oh, yes, I've got it. Paddy Ryan's Dream, The Dunmore Lasses, The Maids of Mount Sisko, and The Bucks of Oran Mór. This is one of the Bucks of Oran Mór. Even though he's from Derry, he's from he's one of them. Believe you me. No. I'm only joking.
Okay.
No, he's not going to leave. He's Michael from Derry. So this time, Paul of Vogue, if you wouldn't mind joining me, we'll do that. And then we'll go into the rear. So Paul of Vogue didn't appear if you don't mind George. Nice and steady. And then we're going to go into a reel in A minor. Second one's E minor. Third one is A minor for Tad over here. And the last one is David, which is the Bucks of Oran Mór. And then we wish you
a Merry Christmas.
Not a Merry Christmas.
A Merry Christmas.
We wish you a slong of Paul and enjoy the concert. That's what I'm saying. Thanks again, everyone. Okay, Boulevard, George, nice and steady. We're going to the rear. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Hello, everybody. If you haven't taken the time to start, can you make your way into the main hall now, please? You'll be going up in the next 2 minutes. Thanks very much, guys. Enjoy your evening. And if you haven't had a drink, you can get a drink very quickly with the lovely Dipno over here. But yes, enjoy your evening, folks, for coming in to see me. But thank you.
Go on, William. Thank you.
Long before, everybody. Enjoy the concert and thank you all again.
Thank you, Mick.
Thank you. Thank you.
The orchestra.
I'm here.
Did you give Will Allen a shout?
Sorry?
Did you give Will Allen a shout?
Someone's complained about your language, mate. What did you say? Was it up Sinn Féin?
What did you say about James Bond? Do we know him?
No.
I'll show you.
Sorry, dude.
Right, listen, I'm going in there.
Bless him.
Do you know how to switch it off?
You know, sorry, I'm going to...